5'11" tall. Very athletic and flexible, tons of energy. Skin is very clear, no known diseases or ailments. I can be yours for 6,024 Bitcoin.
In the way of all flesh, all unmade, with the rest, in the end, we are one, we descend in obscene.
Tragic bombing that took place this afternoon. A devastating attack was carried out on Rogue Corporation today by the underground organization calling itself the It's My Life movement. The bomb was detonated at one of their corporate facilities in downtown Los Angeles. It's the third strike thus far on one of their properties on what may be the largest terrorist event ever hit Los Angeles. The main suspect, November guest, roughly 18 to 22 years old, is a young woman now at the top of the FBI's most wanted list. Why anyone would want to attack such an organization is beyond apprehensible. We're going to speak live with someone who is very corrupt. Tragic story.
Rage. Power speed. Break lost.
I understand your
request.
These people came in, they told us, Rogue Corp, it's all lies. And to run in several days, there was an explosion. Yeah. I don't know. I was living on the streets before. Amazing opportunity for people like me. They're gonna provide me with a place to sleep, food.
What's your name? Finn? Show me your red eye, Finn. The guy that stole your body. You got any idea where he is right now? Hey, you listening to me? Don't touch that. The guy who's currently in your body right now, or gal, whoever it is, sit down. You got any idea where they are, or who they are, anything?
No.
I got a way we might be able to find them. I can shock your brain to connect with your old body. You'll see out of your old eyes again.
I can only do it for a few seconds, but if we're lucky, you might see an address, street sign, landmark that'll help us find this guy. And if we do, we can hunt him down.
Get your body back. There's just one problem. I'm stealing power off the city's grid. We'll blow the breakers unless I shut everything down before I juice you. And when I shut everything down, I lose my whole security system. Nobody followed you here, right?
All right.
Alright, man. Hold on. This is gonna hurt like a motherfucker.
Oh,
of an innocent child.
Reaching the door.
Not anymore. Now I'm a hero. They're going to give me a whole new life in any body I choose.
We've all got one thing in common, don't we? Everybody dies. Ashes to ashes, we all turn to shit in the end, right? Used to be that way. Not anymore. Now, if you've got the money, know the right people, there's a way you can cheat death. It's called Rome. And the joke of it is, on the surface, they claim to be a charity organization. It's the fastest growing nonprofit on the planet, with over 100 million homeless kids literally dying to get in. Have you seen their ads?
You don't choose the life into which you're born.
They make me want to puke.
But you can choose to have the life of which you've always dreamed. At Rome, a safe environment that you can call home. Isn't it time you got onto the right path? Isn't it time that you lived the life that you deserve? Like Fire here, who showed up on our doorstep, hopeless, broken, strung out. Now he's the CEO of a very successful company. Come to Rome, right now.
Trust me, when your life sucks, you'll buy into just about anything, no matter how too good to be true it really is. And the reality of what they're doing there, the truth, they're selling life. Our lives. Kids like me, young, that have nothing in this world but life, and trading us to ones that don't. And once you've made the trade, when they're safe and sound in your body, when you're stuck in theirs, that was gonna be my end too. But lucky me, I got away. You think I'd take my own body out in the field? It's too risky. I'm a known terrorist, so I borrow them as I need them. Besides, the inhabitant of this one was a real prick, and he wasn't the original owner, so I didn't mind taking it. This is his place, too. Now that he's dead, I probably shouldn't stick around too long. Rome is too powerful. Every cop and politician is in their pocket. There's no shortage of people willing to take advantage of what they offer, so I have no shortage of bodies at my disposal. Rome Corporation was spreading like a disease. Pretty soon there'd be no way to stop it. I needed to get back out there. But like Dorothy says in The Wizard of Oz, there's no place like home.
In the way of all flesh, all unmade, with the rest, in the end, we are one, we descend.